And here we are going to go and investigate Mr. Cooper.